Just because we did X last year doesn't mean that we go out and repeat. No, there's a way to make that better. Because at the end of the day, we still didn't get to Omaha.
Carrick Jackson was just getting started with building the baseball program back up at Southern University. In his first year, the Jags had a 9-33 record. Year two, went 32-24, secured a SWAC title and an NCAA tournament appearance. Year three was cut short due to COVID-19.
For me, I've always kind of been one of those "it is what it is" type people. So when it happened, it happened. And I think this team, you had some guys that had some baseball IQ. You had some guys that were young and physical and talented. So it had been interesting to see again, and it will be, as we grow and develop with them, what they end up being when they're juniors and seniors.
Whether or not those athletes will get that year back now rests in the hands of the NCAA, who are set to meet this Monday to discuss eligibility relief.
If they're allowing seniors to come back, well, of our seven seniors, six of them were pitchers. And so there's some guys that are in that group that we're going to be really looking forward to getting back. And so then that will affect how we go about recruiting for this year, if we need to add arms or not add arms. And then we have a young man who graduates in May. So now, in order to play that extra year, do you want to come back? And were you planning to go to graduate school? And if you weren't planning to go to graduate school, is getting into graduate school enough for you to go and play another year? So I think those decisions are going to be the ones that are going to be a little bit more difficult than anything else.
Many things still remain uncertain, and programs are hopeful that they will get answers next week. For your Go Nation, I'm Brooke Kirchhoffer.